So? Not bad, huh? Now we can get down to biz.
Wakako give you any tips and tricks for the job?
I'm not your mother. Just do what I pay you for. It's easy work. Yeah. Shh. Gonna be long?
Let's do this.
Elevator. This way.
Looking for 1237. Target should be inside, but I got zero eyes on her biomod. Fingers crossed it's not too late. Ugh, I hate this life or death shit. Hurry. Try hacking the door. Think you can trip it on your own, V?
Are we fucking late? Is that her? Is that our target, V? V. This chica. That's her.
Sandra Dorset's protected under Echelon 2 Corpo immunity. Our girl's top shelf. This one's packing black market Zeta Tech repros. Typical back alley fix-ups. Not our lucky girl. Let's keep looking.
Who's there, for fuck's sake?
How many we got?
Four. Two of them chipped.
On your toes. More bodies ain't coming. They're almost on you.
down. Limp meat. But probably not the last of them. Move on. Move up. Right behind you, V.
don't see any movement on the sensors. Looks like you got them. You're clear to go.
Shit, where the hell's our target?
Look around. Gotta be there somewhere.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Shit, V. I got a stomach of steel, but this... I wasn't made for this shit, you know? Chop shops. What they
think
do
I got
to
her.
Me.
Got our target.
Fucking scared.
We make
psychos.
It? She alive?
About to find out.
V, jack into our biomon. Need to know what we're dealing with.
This does not look good.
Jacking in. Sandra Dorset, NC570442. Trauma Team Platinum.
Platinum? Shit. Trauma should have swooped in if she sneezed.
Guessing they jammed the transmitter, Sig. Looking at a hacked biomon, firmware reconfig, or a neurovirus.
Carajo, T-Bug. You ain't seeing this place. This is tubs, ice, hooks, and cleavers.
Scott Muncher's hack, huh? Got an idea. Check her neural cord. Find a shard? Yeah, pull it. That'll be what's muting the biomon.
Is that even safe? Can't we just get her out of here?
We found her still breathing. Can't lose her. We need that biomon working, checking for hemorrhages, whatever. Find that shard and yank it.
Found the shard. Removing now.
Check the biomon. Anything changed?
Greetings, Sandra. If you are conscious, assume recovery position now. An emergency evacuation unit has been dispatched and is due to arrive at your location in 180 seconds.
Bioconclave's trauma will be here in 3 minutes.
Your premium plan will cover 90% of the projected costs of your rescue and treatment.
Ay, pobrecita. Let's get her off that ice.
Steps back. Now. TT-133 to control. Patient NC570442 secured. Stimulus being administered. 70 milligrams dopamine. 110 norepinephrine. 800 for fibrinogen.
Elevator gets us to the garage direct.
Good work. Shit show's over.
Oh, almost forgot. Should get Wakako in the hollow. Tell her the job's done.
V, how did it go? Our client is alive and well.
Of course she's alive and well. It's what we agreed, isn't it?
Splendid. Your payment awaits you. Ready to come and grab whenever you like, even right away. But I guess home is the only place you wish to be now. The NCPD has surrounded Watson. The district is closed. If you're to make it past the cordon, you must move fast.
Thanks for the heads up. Swing by to see you later.
Is it just me or... I knew it. Man on her ass, tailing us. Hello. I don't like this beat. Like a bit. Scratched your baby up pretty bad. Sorry, V.
It's okay. I can wait. Let's just focus on getting home.
¡Chingada madre! All the stops.
Watson's on lockdown to further notice. Necessary security measure.
Officer, ma'am! Damn, are we ever lucky we ran into you.
Really? What's it that makes me so special?
Heart of gold? Because only somebody with a heart of gold can understand just how much I need to get back to my girl.
Your... girl?
Uh-huh. I'm gonna be worried sick if I don't show. I mean, I'm trying to be a stand-up guy. She's giving me a chance. Waiting.
That's a shame.
Look at him. No model citizen, maybe, but he's a good kid.
Let them through, but they're the last. Okay, on your way.
You have a good evening now, officer, ma'am.
So you can be nice when you feel like it.
When am I not nice?
Always.
I'm always never not nice. Your average badges. That's MAGSTAC. NCPD's apex predators. MTAC rolls in when things fly out of hand. Gonks out there, though. Just a midday Well, show's over. Poor bastards. But they had it coming.